And they kick off here. And it wasn't really the ideal pass. It'll be a throw. Rashford. Shaw. Who can he pick out? And a chance for them to nudge in front. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Gibbs White. Superb block. And the problem not completely solved. Saar. Cherki. It's there for him. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Rashford must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. They've got it now. What can they do? Oh, that's an interesting pass. Nicely saved. It's a short one. Gibbs White. He might yet finish. A fine read. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And disappointingly, straight into the wall. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford. Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Bruno Fernandes, now with Rashford, now making high. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as... So, underway again here. The pendulum having already swung United's way. So, let's see how the second 45 plays out. And Ronaldo with others in the vicinity. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. So the action underway once more. And it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. Well, he has the measure of his man. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Real chance. And a goal! They just keep believing. Who's to say they can't do it now? And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Anthony. Bruno Fernandes has it. Ronaldo, can he take the chance? And a decent save, full credit. And played short. Maguire. Anthony. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. It should be! Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? This looks more than decent.
Oh, can you believe this? Back from the brink and wild celebrations on the touchline.
Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? And he's in.
Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. The clock is against Manchester United here, but their dreams remain alive. Ronaldo with plenty of time. Brilliantly blocked. Ball's gone. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Well, here we can see again just how well Shaw did to get the cross into such a good area. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end. Stuart, what did you make of it?